Business goodwill. Business goodwill is the total value of intangible assets, meaning assets that cannot be directly attributed to line items held by the business. Business goodwill is calculated as the difference between purchase price of a business and the fair market value of the assets and liabilities within that business. Assets are the line items a business owns that have a positive value to the business. Meanwhile, liabilities are line items of a business that have a negative value to the business. Fair market value is the price agreed to between a knowledgeable and willing buyer and a knowledgeable willing seller. In many cases, fair market value of an item may change over time. By understanding the fair market value of all assets and liabilities within a business, an acquiring business can determine the value of a target business's intangible assets and make an informed decision to purchase the target business. For example, Dave owns a new American restaurant chain and wants to expand his portfolio to include Tex-Mex cuisine. Dave has found a Tex-Mex restaurant to complete his expansion. Before purchasing this new business, he assesses the Tex-Mex restaurant's assets, including location, clientele, reviews, staff, and balance sheet. Then he gets to know the restaurant's liabilities as the cost of operating the restaurant and serving its customers. Based on the fair market value of these items, Dave sees a lot of business goodwill and decides to buy the business.